Welcome back to 4D Dig. Today, we're tackling a frustrating Windows issue, getting stuck on the Getting Windows Ready screen. It can happen after updates or during regular restarts, but don't worry, we've got solutions for you. Method 1. Leave the PC loading. Patience is key. Sometimes, updates take longer than expected, especially on older computers. Give it some time to finish configuring in the background. If waiting isn't cutting it, let's try a hard shutdown. Method 2. Force shut down the PC. Press and hold the power button for about 10 seconds to completely turn off your computer. Then, disconnect all peripheral device and the power cable for a few minutes. Reconnect everything and power it back on. The next following methods are requiring to access the advanced startup environment, but click on different options. Method 3, use startup repair. If you're still facing the same screen, it's time for more advanced troubleshooting. Try accessing the advanced startup environment by powering off and on your PC while the Windows logo appears. Repeat this process 3 times to enter the environment. From there, select Troubleshoot, then Advanced Options, and finally, Startup Repair. Method 4 is to uninstall recent updates. Access to the advanced startup environment by repeat press power off button 3 times, as we mentioned in last method. After that, click Troubleshoot and Advanced Options. Then choose Uninstall Latest Quality Update. If Uninstall Recent Update doesn't work, you can try Method 5. Method 5, use System Restore. Access to advanced startup environment by 3 times repeatedly turn on and off the PC. Click Troubleshoot, Advanced Option, and click System Restore. Select your administrator account and input your password. Finally, follow the instruction to finish the restore. Method 6, reset the PC. In the advanced startup environment, click on Troubleshoot. You can choose Reset this PC and choose Keep my files and wait for done. Method 7, use 4D Dig Windows Boot Genius to fix the issue. 4D Dig Windows Boot Genius is a useful and simple tool to help you fix the blue screen issues without typing the commands. Launch 4D Dig Windows Boot Genius on another PC. Insert a USB drive. Create your USB drive to be a boot disk to repair your dead computer. Click Continue. Now, we can wait for it to finish downloading. Then, insert this boot disk into your dead computer. Follow the instructions and put the computer into the boot menu. For my computer, it's Dell. So, quickly press F12 again and again on the Windows logo screen until you get into the boot menu. Then, click your USB from the left UEFI boot devices. After loading, you can use 4D Dig Windows Boot Genius to repair your computer. Click Automatic Repair. Choose the operating system partition. In the end, we need to wait for it to finish, and your issue will get fixed. All right, this is all for today. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.